How would you like to poke around inside someone's stomach? Well, some school children in Kent in southeast England are getting to do just that. Well, kind of. A project run by the NHS, universities and local schools is showing children what it's like to work in medicine. Take a look.
I'm going to be honest with you. This is spaghetti and jelly, made to look like the inside of a body. There's a reason for all these random ingredients. The children are operating on a pretend patient. They're learning all about what it's like to be a surgeon, nurse, or doctor.
Children can really get their hands in and have a look for the organs. We can tell them a little bit about the organs that we have in our bodies. And then obviously we don't leave our patients with a big gaping wound. So we've got the bacon there too, a vegan bacon, to replicate the skin. So how we would suture up, because it's quite different to how you would suture, how you'd stitch fabric.
You have to poke this needle through it, and then when you've got it through, hold it with the tweezers, and then you grab it with these again, and you hold the bacon and pull the thread through.
We've used a mixture of jelly and jam and some fake blood and spaghetti, but we've also put some plastic toy organs into a cavity and then sort of built a body around it.
I think the thing what I like doing best is I like doing the bacon, because like you have to try and like stitch through it to try and heal the patient.
The project is linked with the NHS and schools. Ugh, not sure I'd want to eat that.